Wayne in the game, you just perpetrating from the sideline. What it feel like? Metaphor game too silly. Punchlines way too silly. Fuck a Millie, now I'm coming for that William. Hold on, wait a minute, think about it, it's a Billy. Goddamn, boy, you know I'm putting in the work. I'ma get them, I got them, and now they all hurt. I'ma let them know, I never let them know. They never seem to know that I am a master at work. Bitch, I'm all up in it, come and get it. You can never get rid of it, every bit of it. And this motherfucker like I'm in the middle of literally. And now this shit was never given to me. That's just a fantasy told by the enemy. Trying to get ahead of me, they get at me. Everybody dead to me, everybody know that Bobby, your body. Anybody like Adi, the Gambino from Maryland to Reno. We know Tarantino would kill it, but the young Sinatra got you by the neck. And the spirit, the second they hear it, they fear it. As soon as they get near it, everybody revere it like. Tell me what you know about real life, real life. Tell me what you know about dark night, dark night. Bitch, I'm Bruce Wayne in the game. You just perpetrating from the sideline. What it feel like, metaphor game too silly. Punchlines way too silly. Fuck a Millie, now I'm coming for that William. Hold on, wait a minute, think about it, it's a Billy. Everybody know that boy said I'm to he the king now. Nobody wanna step up in the ring now. I sacrifice my 20s, now that money ain't a thing now. Not that money ain't a thing. Everybody know that boy Sinatra, he the king now. Nobody wanna step up in the ring now. I sacrifice my 20s, now that money ain't a thing now. Not that money ain't a thing. Everybody talk about my race on socials. Make the boy wanna go postal. Since I went triple plat, I only
give me a second. Never did the shit I was supposed to. Not a lot of shit you can say about me. I'm a hairline faded, but my makeup kinda roast you. Tell me what you know about real life. Tell me what you know about dark night. Bitch, I'm Bruce Wayne in the game. You just perpetrating from the sideline. What it feel like, metaphor game too silly. Punchlines way too silly. Fuck a Millie, now I'm coming for that William. Hold on, wait a minute, think about it, that's a Billy.
Camera synced up.
I couldn't even pay the rent, homie. Think about it, I wonder where them years went.
Like, I'm sorry. look, how I speak, how I rap, how I act, my race, my everything. They fucking hate you, man. They'll hate you when you're in this position. But you can't let them. You can't let them let that shit get to you, man. Continue to persevere. Continue to be the best you can be. Because I'm here right now, man. Best friends. I got everything I could ever want, man. Even though you always want more deep down and you got goals deep down, that's great, man. But fuck that shit. I'm so happy. I'm so blessed, man. So if you're listening to this right now, no matter how old you are, how young you are, whether you're on a school bus, headed to get your education, you driving home from work, pissed off at your boss, just, man, just please do what you love in life. So many people, they always say, oh, you know, I'm gonna do this, but, or I can't because, and you already fucking lost. They lost. And I feel bad for that person because that person will never make it. I would, but I don't have the money. I would, but I don't have the time. Fuck that. You got to do it, man. You got to do what makes you happy. You have to live selfishly in that aspect.
Stop. There's a half second delay on the main feed as well.
Yourself, man, and your own happiness. That's the realest thing. And that's all I can tell you because you can't help anybody else until you can help yourself. You know what I'm saying? So please put the mask on first, like they say on the airplane. Cause put your own motherfucking mask on and go do it, man. Go do it. Just live your life. I love y'all. Thank you so much for tuning in. I hope you've enjoyed this Young Sinatra experience. I know I have. This is probably gonna be the last one, though. It's gonna be the last one for sure. I'm coming back with some fun, but I don't know. I love you guys. Ultra 85 is gonna be crazy. I mean, crazy. Bobby Tarantino's that trap shit. Woo! We took him back with this boom bap. Now we finna head to the future. We ain't scared. We making music for everybody, you know what I mean? I love y'all. Look at that Merlin accent coming out. I don't know why. Every time I get on the mic, that Merlin accent. Go ahead, could y'all like all day. Boy, you sound like Wale, back of your neck. I love y'all so much. Rap Pack. Yeah.
Super weird. Oh, that's retarded.
Good morning. The rest of my life gon' start today. Good morning. Good morning. much Molly, too much money, too much body, no ID, block my call.
It's weird, like.
I throw money, watch it fall, too much Zen, too much Molly, too much money, too much body, no ID, block my call. I throw money, watch it fall. Watch it fall, fall.
Turn this fucking.
See, like, Luke spent power. And as soon as I open this, it might work better now.
Arrived at your destination. Your destination.
Thank you.
entered your destination. At your destination.
Fucking strange. Okay. I don't know. Carby sound to it.
In 400 meters, turn right.
Oh, crap. Them stock tires, yo.
Turn left. rounded your destination. 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 At your destination. At your destination. do so. Meters. Turn sharp left. Turn sharp left. Destination. You have arrived at your destination. Destination. At your destination.
I forgot what I wanted to try. Why did I go this way?
It is safe to do so. Thank you. arrived at your destination.
Probably gonna lose this. Right, we'll look for the drive. Okay. I hate this spot. Holy crap. Oh. This is where they all pass me. Definitely not catching that guy. Holy crap. Thank you.
bad, not bad. It's not called the gauntlet for nothing. Shall we run it again?
No.
At your destination.
Wrong car for that.
Destination.
Mm-hmm. Who did it? Fucking, there it is. Seriously. I just won like a 215. And a fucking 255. Try it, I guess. Guess I'll try them.
At your destination.
At your destination.
Thank you.
much, I think. Judge.
What is going on, guys? Welcome back to the Kyle Beats Podcast. Today,
I'll just quit. Motherfuckers.
she got a bad rep. I know how she gets you mad when they meet you in the middle. Don't be go tossing these pills. And why you and I'm on it so say. Yeah. Oh yeah, she's not the same.
Yo, Kyle, this shit's crazy. spice.
Yo, Kyle, this shit crazy.
So concentrating. Go elsewhere. There really isn't anywhere though, is there? Except for like in town. Festival.
always wonder why I talk that shit. It's because I've seen a lot of messed up shit, a lot of messed up kids that turn.
Falcon?
Yeah.
Can you hear me? Hello?
Yes. Yes. Hello.
Just chicken.
Nice.
I had an idea, bro.
Idea? I like ideas.
Yeah. So, in conjunction with streaming, I just posted on their Forza page.
Okay.
Well, I just said, I posted a photo of my rig and said, like,
yeah.
So I started streaming on YouTube over this last week. I come from the land of Assetto Corsa, and between me and a friend, we build drift mods. I was like, so I started making up some drift tunes with my wheel. Willing to take requests on what to tune and give advice if you're looking for it.
I'm like, yeah.
More interested in making low horsepower street style cars. Won't ever really be seen in FD cars, so I won't have tunes for them. And I
shit.
Links to my shit. But yeah. I
don't know. Thank you.
I had the idea that we could. Because, like, Falls is easy.
Yeah, bro, we can do a tune between us in about fucking 10 minutes flat. Yeah, I don't even have to hit the game.
Yeah, we could just take, like, requests for, like, specific builds and do our best and see what happens. I don't know. It's just an idea.
Yeah. Hard out.
Just to, like, get some momentum.
Yeah.
And also bring some other people to the dark side.
Yeah, hard out. Got a screen share, bro. We'll fucking check out this charger.
Watch my
if you don't mind.
Watch my stream, cunt. Fuck you.
Yeah. Oh, you got a stream on?
Yeah.
Okay. Giggling.
It's hold on. I'll give you a fresh link.
Okay.
I think it works without the gaming dot as well at the start. If you just like want the other YouTube.
Oh, yeah, sweet.
You just might need to mute it, otherwise you'll hear yourself.
Yeah. Are you talking?
Yeah, I've got it all set up. I can mute.
Oh, yeah, sweet. That's cool. I'll just try not to use my terrible language.
Oh, I don't care, bro. The only reason like you try not to swear on YouTube is because you get demonetized.
Oh, yeah.
But
okay.
I'm gonna get copyright struck anyway, so it doesn't matter.
Yeah.
So swear to your heart's content, because I have been.
Alright, 2 6. I'm just gonna get something to nibble.
No worries.
I'm watching now.
Turn my microphone back up. Yo, gosh, she's crazy. Like that. Testing. Yep. Minta. Half a degree, 0.4 off the rear. Like that, go down another one. can't wait. So I think I've got the camber kind of sorted.
We go up.
I went up a tyre size, by the way.
Okay.
Which unfortunately, yeah. It's unfortunate though, because I went from a fucking 205 to a 255.
Oh,
yeah, I know. But it doesn't.
You can't even fit that big a tyre under them. Like the real car. I can't remember exactly what it was. Similar to a VG and a VG, but you couldn't, I think you get a 250, I think it was a 255, but we had a bigger tyre we were putting on it for street drags, and we couldn't get a bigger tyre than a 255.
Oh yeah.
So, can't remember exactly, that's a container, bro.
Yeah, I know.
They don't have a big wheel well in them, eh?
Yeah, no, they don't look like they do. There'd be a little bit of delay between the stream too. And us.
Yeah. Jiggy.
I might actually have to go more negative camber on the front, like 0.1.
Yeah, I can see the wheel now. Yeah, 0.1 more on the front and half on the back.
Yeah, so I had it at... I just fiddled around with it then. I had it at 1 and I went down to 0.5.
Okay.
So, what do you, you want me to go back up to 1?
Where are we?
For the rear camber, did you see it at all?
I had 0.5, so you only got to 1.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So good, I'll just try this.
No, that's 7, bro.
Oh, yeah, sweet. Yeah, that's right, yeah, because it was too much. Because it was still in, like, the solid negatives.
Yeah. That was the power and everything.
Ah, yeah, it can still rip like fourth gear.
Yeah, oh, that's right. Fuck, it's got heaps of grunts now, eh? She's a beast.
Yeah. Very much so.
What else you got there, toe? Can you not change the toe?
I can if you want me to.
Oh, that's cool.
It's just, it hasn't needed, like, more angle or anything, or needed to, like, snap out further. Or anything like that, you know, it's just, yeah.
Just look at your springs and dampers when you get in.
Yep.
Can't play fours or on triples, bro.
I can, but I gotta run it at like medium.
Aye.
And it stretches the side ones. So they look kind of funny, and like, it's nice for the immersion, but I can't really look out of them.
Yeah.
Like, even in drift, if I do look out of it, it's so distorted, it like puts me off and I spin out. So I've just Fuck it, and turned it back to ultra, and it's on the middle monitor. And I normally get, it normally does like a solid 70 FPS without OBS running, but for some reason with OBS it dips into like 55s territory.
Can you take the front right height up to 13.5?
13.3 or 6?
0.3.
Hang on. Yeah, no, yeah. Sometimes I can get more out of it by using the mouse. But that.
Nah. Just check the. I guess the alignment doesn't change because it's Forza.
Correct.
Okay, damping.
Bit delayed.
No, it's about 15 seconds.
How are you?
10 seconds.
I wonder if I can screen share at the same time as. See if I drop drop any frames in fucking OBS. Check Discord. I don't know what it is, bro. Like, streaming to YouTube's like solid as a rock. And the minute I try and go to Twitch, it's like, pff, fuck off.
Yeah.
But it's all, but it's okay, all good.
So, right.
Because there's like a 12, when you go to Twitch, bro, there's like a, at least 100 people playing Forza, and you go to YouTube, there's like 5.
Shit.
So I'm I'm on the main page for Forza.
Yeah. So,
yeah. What the? I still
make it. Make it a. Make it an even 0.5 for the round there, and then front rear. We got. It seems like a lot. Nah, make the rear rebound. Make it 8.
Oh yeah.
And the front rebound, make it 9.
Nine, you reckon? Okay, sweet. Because yeah, there's 10k spring.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
It's weird how a lot of that shit actually does match up a lot of the time.
Yeah, like they have got it pretty close.
Yeah.
Like I say, most of this stuff's like, it's just like they took the race stuff and did the it's like 5 degrees of front camber and 1.5 on the rear and. Up the caster, and that was like all they did.
What about the diff on this thing?
It was 75. The 80-75 thing seems to be working well.
Sounds good.
I don't know, until it starts to come an issue, I'd prefer to leave it there.
Yes, we go.
I'll just check what's in here. Nothing of importance, really.
Fuck, it's low.
It's just pretty slammed, isn't it? No, it's a bit more level. A bit more level now.
Do
it?
do a couple of like launch brakes, just to see the squat. Oh. Oh.
Hang on, that was first. I do second.
Can you raise it quite a bit in the like, overall?
Yeah, bro. With pleasure. That didn't look like I moved at all then.
Yeah.
No wonder why she's loose. What's the highest it can go? It's just 16, so if I do like 15 and
15 and
14 and a half? 6?
13. 4. Yeah, fuck. Alright. Go 15 in the back and max in the front.
15.1 in the back and 16 in the front.
And 15.9?
In the back.
In the front?
15.7?
Yeah, 7. Yeah, sweet. So it's off the bump stop if that's where they've put it, because they're Muppets. I don't know, actually I wasn't watching that one.
Hold up one sec.
Just got a little bit of travel. pretty terrible, but we can't really go by visuals because
suspension. This thing.
Yeah, might help, depends on how stiff the springs are. Rear ones seem pretty soft.
Oh, it feels like way more gripped up now though.
Oh yeah, okay. Yeah, it's like it should do that. It's not in the middle of the, you know, it's not slammed or it's not raised to the end of it, you know. It's a big old boat, isn't it? Real light though, eh bro? Like,
yeah bro, like
a bit heavy from factory, like they people like, oh it must be heavy. A couple of generations before this, the car was only 1200 kg from the factory 8.
Yeah, I did full weight reduction on this, so I think it is like 1200 kg.
1180 or something, yeah?
Yeah. Oh, I can get right to full lock now, that's good, because it could almost do that before. And I was getting real excited and
yeah. Now you've got the coolest like drift going.
I'm actually this actually I was like not that keen to begin with and now it's like grown on me.
Yeah.
How oh man. Twitch must just be broken here because I haven't dropped any frames on the stream.
How does it, how's its transition speed and all that?
Hey, it's nice. I'm not having to like force it.
I can, that's good. I can actually watch it on the stream.
See, like full lock, bro. Held.
Is it not? It's not stuck there, is it?
No. I don't think so. And I'll check. It's like at the stage of like wanting to, but it's not. If you know what I mean.
Yeah. So, you want to give it. You want to give it a little bit of tow out? Okay. Nah, it's going to make it worse. Tow in's going to make it unsteer.
It's definitely not stuck there, watch that.
Yeah. That big backy nut, hang on 10 seconds. Yeah, nice. Okay. Jesus. Do you need bigger tires on it?
You
need some more grip.
Yeah, maybe.
Probably try.
I just see that's third. Cause like fourth's not like loose, and I can only just sort of dump it from a standstill.
Yeah. Just looks like it's floating in hard on the on the wall tap. The entry.
Yeah, it is a little bit. I thought about maybe just leaving it with the 255 and going up to the street compound just to see what it's like.
Because it's on stock at the moment, eh?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like, cool. This is like my new favorite car, bro. This is the only car that can go full lock and not spin out.
Yeah. Try the tires, bro.
Did you want me to do that toe change, or you want to do tires first?
Actually, just give it 0.1 toe in on the rear.
Oops. Alignment. Toe in on the rear, 0.1.
Yeah. Give it a wheel. Next change, we might look at anti-roll bars. See how this goes. Bro.
Yeah. It's
still needs more Ford bite though, eh?
Yeah, just a little bit. Probably be like the way it is, it'll probably be awesome for tandems.
Yeah.
Nice and slow.
Let's give it another click of toe in on the rear.
Bro, you should. You should quickly listen to the stream and listen to this car. It sounds so like that like carby fruity noise from inside.
Cool.
It sounds so good.
Sounds more like a Beamer, but it's cool. It's definitely sick.
Yeah, I'm almost interested to see what it sounds like without the supercharger.
Yeah. Beam, that's fucking rad. Holds good angle.
Oops, I'm just gonna drop the telemetry and drive up to the house and swap those tyres over, see what happens.
Yep, hard out. Do some. Oh, it's still winter, I see.
It got all light over that bump. Wheel spun.
Yeah. Cool. Becky machine, bro.
Yeah, bro. What's the synchronization between like the wheel cam and the actual game like? Did you see? It's been like giving me trouble.
Oh, really?
Yeah. So just compound.
Can you? That's right.
It goes all the way up to A class. Fuck. I wonder if I'd go to street compound and then drop the tire size back to stock. Cause that's a big jump.
Let's try it. I'm all for that.
I wish you could change the. Fucking, like spacing, the track width on this car.
Some dude said hello.
That was a while ago though.
Was it?
Yeah, I wish. That's the only thing I don't like about the YouTube chat box. It hasn't got like timestamps.
Yeah. How do you know who's, how many people are watching?
For me, it's just you, bro.
I am, shit.
I can see on my, my, like, dashboard thing.
Alright, cool.
Still rips forth, just not as much.
Nice, that's got a bit more grip.
It's probably about the change we're looking for.
Yep. You still want it to be like fast, but just not be really controllable, you know? Do they have less turn in them?
It feels different in the wheel, that's for sure, but
good different or not sure.
Like I can feel the tire profile more, if that makes sense. You know, you know when we
feel the tires loading up.
Yeah, you know that feeling you get when you jump on like Kunos semi slicks, and it has that like you feel like you can feel the tire like rolling over.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's kind of what it feels like. Like very minimal compared to how you know how much it does on a Kunos tire, but.
Yeah. So. It's more, see, obviously you can feel it, so there's more tire wall now.
Yeah, that's what it feels like.
Is that, did you change anything, or does that make sense to what you changed, or?
Kinda, I mean, because I went to a smaller tire, with a better compound. So I might.
Small as in narrower? Or
yeah, narrower. Oh, should be the same sweet. Height, though. I went back down to the 205 instead of the 255.
On the back?
On the ball round.
Ball round, yeah.
I'd rather, I'm pretty, I'm pretty determined on, like, doing the square setup thing, just for, like, feeling.
Sweet. Yeah, it's not a bad thing because the wheels won't try and... They won't, the front and rears won't fuck each other over, ever.
Yeah, I'm always gonna, the same. I'm gonna go and chuck the 255s back on just to see if that's what it is.
Yeah.
It's made that.
It doesn't look as good as what it was.
Yeah. Almost like the way it drives and the feeling is attached to the size of the tire and the compound just like sort of contradicts how much forward bite it has.
Yeah, that would make sense if you were building for a controller. Whee!
Yeah, or like the feeling. Yeah, yeah. The feeling is based on the tire size and the amount of forward bite is determined by the compound.
Interesting.
That's kind of what it feels like anyway, so I'll test it right now by going back up to the 255. See, that's the thing, bro, look at this. So they don't even really look like 255s, like... Looks more like a 225.
Yeah.
Dunno. It's,
Okay, I'll check. Chuck two for these on there and
oops.
See what it does there.
Mm-hmm. Right.
Thank you.
Yeah. It's exactly what it feels. It feels like it used to, but it's like faster.
So you've still got the street compound on?
Yeah.
Okay, sounds good.
Just like feeling in the wheel and like how the wheel reacts. Feels how it was.
Yeah.
But now it's, yeah, it drives forward faster.
I don't think there's any delay in the steering camera to the game.
Oh, sweet.
If anything, it's very minimal.
Yeah, because I have a half second delay on the like game, so the cameras match up. But even with that, it was still giving me. I think I worked it out because it was to do with like capturing the camera when the program that like grabs it is like on the same monitors that are plugged into the GPU.
Right.
So I have everything like OBS and all of that shit is all up on the monitor that's plugged into the CPU, and it seems to have fixed it. Oh, bugger.
Fuck it, goes fucking hell sideways now. Oh, you ruined your loop.
Yeah.
Where's the respawn button?
You just drive away and come back.
Oh, no, it's fixed again.
Yeah.
Good.
It doesn't it doesn't float as much against the container now. I have to throw it a bit harder to get it around that loop.
Take that toe out of it.
I'll do one more and see what happens.
Sick.
Throw it a bit.
A bit gnarlier.
Yeah, there we go.
Accelerate harder into that one, do you?
Yeah.
To buy the container.
I will take that toe out though. Feeling good though.
Shit. Another one off the list.
Yeah, man.
There's lapping that fixed.
Yeah, pretty much.
It's not too slow again, is it?
Nah, definitely not. Because I'm still throwing it in way harder than I was before.
Yeah.
The same results, so.
Cool. What a beast. Whee! Oh, yeah. That's sick.
Yeah, no, it's.
Yeah.
Apart from getting a fucking some sore shoulders and a neck, it's fucking beasting. It's good. I like it.
Sick.
Gonna shoot off down to the drift zone.
Yeah, definitely.
See if it can rip fourth gear around a big sweeper.
Thank you. Wow. You've arrived
at your destination. Yep. Little bit like little boggy, but that's a pretty big section. I had to build a bloody... There was one section in town I just couldn't get, and I had to build like a 700 kilowatt 370Z just to fucking do it.
Wicked. Oh, that's cool, bro. That looked fucking really good, actually, through there.
Yeah, just like in the corner, like at the in the dip.
Yep.
Gets like just a little bit boggy in there, but that's it's about what I would expect from a what is this? Well, it's still like 300 kilowatt, isn't it?
Yeah, we could probably.
It's definitely one thing that sort of like makes it deceiving, eh? It's like this feels like a 280 horsepower like street tire thing when it's more like a 420 horsepower.
Yeah.
But it doesn't really feel like that at all.
Strange old fucking things. I don't know. Something about the charger that's cool.
Yeah, quite. I'm like, this shit's growing on me. I like it.
Yeah. Nearly. Is there any other cars you want to build or tune up?
I kind of want to like go investigate all the old, these old like muscle cars and stuff.
Yeah. See, there's the big old wood wagon.
Just do this wheel spin. It's there.
See how much visual lock does this piece of shit get anyway?
Good question. Fuck all. There you go.
Yeah.
I tell you what, it feels like it's way more than that.
Wow.
Yeah, nah, so yeah, the visual representation is definitely disconnected
from...
It's
not even as much as the real one has.
Yeah, I know.
What the fuck? Come on, Forza, you bloody AAA fanciness of nothing.
Hey, it's only got to look good in a straight line, mate. You know?
Yes.
I'm pretty happy with that for the moment. I'll drive it again tomorrow and make sure it's make sure we're not smoking crack, and then I might save that to the old
save tunes.
Yeah, so people can have a go. What we're gonna look for? I'll see what's in my collection already that I haven't, because there's so many cars I haven't even touched. Bit of gremlin. I'm going to share my screen with you on Discord so you can...
Keep up.
Yeah. Help choose. Austin Healey, nah. 510 Dado. XAGDO.
Oh dear me.
There's a GT350 as well, the two door coupe model with the single single headlight instead of the doubles.
Can you change the suspension and stuff on those drift cars?
I can adjust it, yeah, but I just can't. I can't get enough camber in it.
Can you not put like race suspension?
It's got. I don't know. I'll check. I don't think so, though. I think they're just how they are. Let's have a look. Nah, yeah. Brakes and weight reduction.
Yeah.
Yeah, and I couldn't get, I just couldn't get the camber to come out, bro. It was like -5, and even if I took the caster down to 1, it still was had positive layover.
Yeah, let's go.
Yep. So I'll just pretend they don't exist, bro.
Oh, panel van.
Yes.
Sandman panel van.
Oh, there's the Monaro I was talking about.
Cool.
Oh, yeah.
Sandman panel van, bro.
We'll do that. That
should be sick.
I had one in Horizon 3, but it was just a skid car.
Yeah.
Is there a... Ooh, they did do the engine bay. .308. Sound about right.
Yeah.
Why can't I go in further? Forza. Hello?
Yeah, they're not too bad. Pretty accurate.
I was going to say, anything wrong with this picture?
Yeah, it looks pretty accurate, bro.
GMH. Yeah.
Yep. Funny as fuck. The rocket covers have only got the oil cap on one side. And I've actually got a breather on the back.
Oh, yeah. So they normally have oil cap on both sides?
Some of them I've seen, I think you can put.
Are they
interchangeable?
Yeah, I was going to say, are they reverse?
Yeah.
You just put another driver's side one on the passenger side.
Looks correct. Can you see on the back of the rocket covers at all?
Not really. I can't see any breather lines or anything though.
They usually have a PCV valve, the one-way rubber valve.
There's nothing on the passenger side.
Back in a sec, bro.
You're good. That's funny. Two body kits even. Oh, yuck. Engines. LS. Lambo. Audi. Volkswagen. Lambo. Stock. Stock is a rock mutt. Oh god, I forgot about that. Ooh, yuck. It's got to 179 kilowatts. Fucking hell. She's a bit terrible stock, Jesus. I don't know if we'll be putting the... Really? Be a midi decision when he comes back. Man, no one likes watching cars get done up, eh? It's fucking weird. Super weird. Or was that a daughter awake type deal, was it midi? Just leave that shit. 205, 215s. Oh, yeah. That's gonna be all MIDI. T drift. So all I've done is handling and drivetrain, no power, no wheels or anything or body, because I wanted to show you the disgustingness that is the front bar. Because I shan't be putting the roo bar on, because what the fuck?
Please no.
Why is it even in the game? I don't understand. Like, was this a real thing in real? Like, do people do this to the HQs?
Fuck you. Fuck you.
Oh, God. No, please, God, no. Supercharged it, though, because... And I thought...
Is this the factory motor?
Yeah, I thought we'd better leave the stock motor in, because LS, V10, and V12, but we'll leave the 308 in it. Because 5-litre old-school goodness. You just need to decide whether you wanted a front diffuser or not. But I don't really... Yeah, that was a no-go for me. This, however, this is importance.
Oh,
basically, ignore the Forza wing, and it's either ute or snowboard or surfboards.
Ute, bro.
Yeah, okay, good. And stock hood or this thing. Yeah, I don't know.
Stock hood's all good, eh?
Yeah, so I kind of like the blower, but they made it so, like, the throttle works, but it just maxes out, like, when you tap the throttle, it's not actually, like...
Oh, yeah, cool, yeah, blower's cool, chuck the blower on.
It, like, I don't know, you'll see. We can always change it, you'll see. You'll like this part, though. You can only put 215s on it.
Yeah.
Which we may as well do. 215s. Did you want to change the wheels? You can just make them bigger. You can do 15s instead of 14s. I don't know, because we'll probably end up putting the same thing on, wouldn't we?
Yeah, I guess so.
Unless you want to put the old... the old shitty modgies on, or
modgies are only good for like starlets and DX crawlers and shit,
and off road vehicles.
Yeah.
The Bonneville series, yeah, they're okay, but
yeah, it's what they come factory with. Pretty cool. Oh, go back. Yeah, they were pretty cool.
Which ones? These ones.
These ones, yeah. What do you reckon?
So it's very new school.
Yeah.
If you want it, we can. I don't mind. I feel like they need to be 17s, though, or something. Or 16s.
Yeah. 16s.
Yeah, 16s. We'll just stay away from this 17-inch rim bullshit, I think. And we better put some spacers in the back, because why not?
Spacers?
In the back only, though.
You can run spacers. What the fuck?
I mean, yeah. So it's only on some cars.
But you can't do it in the front.
Nah, for some reason, I don't know why. I guess because they thought this would just be a drag car. I don't know.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna put them in. Yeah, I don't know. They're weird like that.
Does it actually mean that the rear's got more track width now?
We'll go with no. I'm gonna go with no, because Forza.
Yeah.
We're on stock compound still. Tire wise, so power wise. So what I normally do, my Forza theory is, I do everything except cams, and like normally this is what I do. I go all the way to exhaust, I stop, and then I go over here and I do cooling.
Yeah.
And I normally do the flywheel, and then I go from there.
Yeah.
And I decide whether I want to. So that's 254 kilowatts.
Go back to the flywheel, bro.
Yeah, it does change how the engine revs as well, by the way.
Oh, yeah, cool.
It's just weight, though.
Where's it changing it?
It's just 7 kg. It's not, like, it doesn't do anything in terms of, like, how the engine responds. Like,
yeah.
It changes, like, how fast it revs in neutral, which is technically all it does in real life as well. Kinda.
Yeah. I like the idea of a heavy flywheel for drifting, similar to the reason that we had the heavy flywheel for the speedway cars. That's huge.
Keeps the inertia
and torque going.
Yeah. I mean, I can leave it, see what it's like.
Well, it was good for in the street stuff when you hit shit and it moved out of the way.
Yeah. So we're only at 254, so.
Pass the old 308T.
590 newton meters of torque, though. That's
splitties.
It's up there, and if I do the bottom end, it goes to 620.
Jesus. done all the head and exhaust.
Nah, just the head, just exhaust and intake and stuff. So I can do the head, and then do cams, which takes it up to 334. Which actually, that's pretty significant.
Yeah,
chucking cams in there, bro. Cams and valves. 340. It's probably enough, actually. 340 is about right for 215s. That's about what we'd put in the Valiant, so.
Yeah, cool.
1200 kg. 1200 kg as well,
yeah.
Yeah, 53. That's probably about right. That'll do for the moment. Did I want to check something out? No, that was it. It's only 50 grand as well.
Sick.
Hello to whoever's watching, I see you.
Hello. Hello.
And on this, I can't be bothered. Just check what. I put the drift springs in as well, so just check what it actually went to. Yeah, see, told you, bro. It's the same for every car. 5 degrees, 1.5, 7 caster.
Nice one. What was that?
Yeah, I'm just going to drop the front to 4 because I bet you that's where it wants to go. And this to 1.
Yeah.
This is literally almost not
same
quite.
Springs and everything.
As the Valiant, yeah. It's pretty close. Pretty close. I'll go and drive it, see what happens.
Cool, sounds good. Disappointed Forza. I'll better jump in the stream so I can see how it sounds.
What do we want? I want to see the camber. Oh no. Slight positive gun. Oh, I forgot how laggy the festival was. Okay. Needs front camber already. I made a screw. Oh, I fucked it up. Not much though. I'm just gonna do 4.5 and go backwards if I need to.
Watching your life again now. Goes down to 0.2, 0.10, yep, that's good.
11, Jesus.
Probably lose a little bit of rear camber.
Oops. Lose some, mate. Sweet. That's what I like to hear. What do you, like, how much do you reckon?
Lose 0.2.
Okay. I didn't see it, so... Yeah, yeah. Oops. Fuck, this thing's got a big ass, boy.
Yeah. Fuck yeah. Sick fuck. Yeah, I miss them. Easy to work on.
Yeah, yeah. Are they, do they have a steering box, or...?
Yeah, steering box.
Oh, yeah.
Pretty butty though, I never went through one.
Fuck, it feels, it's like, it's got, it feels like it's got way more grip than the Valiant.
Okay, interesting being a Ute.
Yeah, it shouldn't, eh?
Shouldn't be too much different. Valiant's only a two door. It's not a big back seat or anything in the back there. Oh yeah, I guess the fuel tank in these is in front of the diff.
So I need to do brakes.
Nice, tank in the back still.
Do. 60.
Oh, is that the child still going?
Oh no.
I'm just hearing things.
Shit.
But no, she's going fuck's sake. Oopsie.
It's fourth and fourth slate on the struggle bus almost.
Yeah. What's the angle doing? Straight. Yeah, I'd be tempted to change those, get those spaces off, eh? Just to
see what it does. It. Yeah.
Yeah. Be back in a sec, bro.
Yeah, bro. Thank you. fuck can I go? I need to go somewhere. I need a test. A testing area, buddy. Where the fuck can I go? I don't know where to go. Where do I go?
Africa.
Well.
How's that car going?
I think the that track width at the rear made a bit of a difference, eh?
Oh, real?
Yeah. I thought I had it then. Oh, lol. Lol. Bro, lol. What? Do you see the wheels clipping through the inner guard on the in the tray?
Oh, wow. What?
Do you see it?
They must not give a fuck anymore, eh? They've obviously made all their money.
That's pretty, but like, that's...
Man. Yeah, that's pretty bad, bro.
I guess they assumed that everyone's just going to make it as wide as they can, so it wasn't an issue, mate. I don't know, that's... That's like... Come on, guys. I don't know. There's heaps of cars, like, you slam them and the tire, like, clips through the guard when you turn and shit.
Yeah. It's not easy to do, man. Fuck, you can... Some of this... The range of setup we've got could destroy the look of the car.
I need to find a new area.
Yeah. You need to find that big fat Togo with 600 corners on it. New PB. Oh, look out. Wow. Damn. Okay.
Oh, come on, shifter, cooperate.
That works. Uh-oh. Okay. I don't know. That's so good.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
God. Oh, dear.
Where are we? It's just like London or something.
Birmingham, yeah.
Did you watch FD today, bro?
No, I set a reminder and I'm just like, I got it and I was like, eh. So no, I didn't.
Have you read anything yet or?
I do get notifications on my phone from the app, but I don't know who won or anything.
Do you want to know, or are you going to watch it?
You can tell me.
Alright, so fucking Wang knocked out Dean in the top 16.
Oh, yeah.
Which, so basically, Osbo had to get first place to win.
Yep.
And then, so ended up, yeah, so Chelsea and Gillen Jr. battled it for second and third, and Wang lost to Osbo.
Oh, yep.
So, and then it was Wang and Gillen Jr. before that. And then, so Chelsea got third.
Oh, podium, then, finally, holy fuck.
Yeah, and Vaughn got the podium after two run more times.
Fucking hell.
Osbo.
Yeah. Yeah,
so Osbo got second, so Dean won the championship.
Yeah, very good. again.
He's back to back. Yeah. He needs to make an appearance at FD Japan now.
Yes, that would be good.
And then that's it. He's got everything, eh?
Yeah, because did he win whatever that thing was in Poland? Driftmasters, yeah.
Yeah, pretty sure.
I know, I'll have to check. I know he was doing well. I know that.
I'm pretty sure he has won that before, though.
Yeah. Okay, interesting. Interesting. Yeah, I'll probably watch highlights later.
Yeah. I think Mad Mike's gonna... just my assumptions, but I think he's gonna go back to FD next year.
Oh, yeah. After he had an abysmal time at FD Japan.
We fucking smoked it, so... Why wouldn't you go back and have another go at FD?
Yeah, well, hopefully he comes back and... He needs to take his Japan car there, or... I don't know, because... The fact that when he built that RX-8, that was stupid. Like...
Yeah, it was a bit of a waste, eh?
He knew it wasn't going to be a competitive chassis. I don't know why he tried, and then... Did he take the MX-5 there, or was that for here?
The MX-5's done a season in FD, two seasons.
Oh, yeah.
He's done two seasons with the FD and the MX-5, yeah. But the MX-5 is being stripped at the moment. It's already stripped at the moment.
Yeah, yeah.
They're just putting it back together, I think, with a fresh build and shit. So yeah, I know. So I feel when I seen the MX-5s, and I've seen a couple more videos of late with the MX-5. I think that's what he's up to anyway. He's just won FD Japan, so why wouldn't you go back to FD States?
It makes sense.
The MX-5 is definitely the car to do it.
Yeah, if he has to drive a rotary, then yeah. I'd love to see what he can do in like a actually competitive car, like a V8 chassis or something. Like, just for a season, like, just to see, you know, like, if it would just help that much. I mean, he doesn't have any problem winning at the moment, I guess, but... I know, I said the same thing about Chelsea and fucking nothing's happened with him, so...
Yeah, he still hasn't really made any massive inroads, eh? He's got a couple of podiums this year, though.
He did better in the BMW, but then again, like, he'd still spent two seasons in the BMW before he ever actually got anywhere in that, so...
Yeah.
Hopefully maybe next season he'll fucking pull out all the stops or something. I don't know, it's like his first season in the Mustang was amazing, but he just didn't place... Just wasn't amazing enough.
Yeah.
Had some sick runs though in that car. Did you remember Irwindale?
Maybe.
He stuck it full 90 to the wall and like sparks off the wall and shit.
Cool. He was running the wall hard. and his battle with Vaughn. It was fucking sick. Yeah, he was all over the wall. Quite a few of them were actually in the top 16. Full running the wall cars, all compressed into it.
What track was it? I don't even.
Irwindale.
It was Irwindale again. Yeah. They said they were never going to go back there in 2017, and then.
That's right. Yeah, and they got the okay to come back. Yeah. They weren't allowed or something, or.
Yeah, it was to do with like smoke and noise. The same issues we have here. Yeah. I seen the best meme the other day, and it was like something like car enthusiasts build racetracks to get off the street. People who don't like races move close to racetrack, and then like get pissed off by noise and smoke. Racetrack shuts down. Races go back to the streets.
Yeah. Yep. That's exactly how it goes.
That was like, because that's Pukekohe in a nutshell. Because Pukeko's doing, like, I remember when I was at high school, and, like, me and Mike, and they were, you know, D1NZ had only just started, and that was, like, Mike and Gaz and Carl and all them, and that's where they were from, and that's where it started, was Pukie.
Yeah.
And then, and as soon as that started, the number of, like, boy races on a Friday night dropped, and, like, amount of, like, skids being done in public dropped, and it was, like, really good for that stuff, and the cops were happy. And then all the fucking residents started having a whinge about smoke and blah, 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 and they, like, didn't want to move because, you know, I'm not moving because you're pissing me off. And then now that we don't have as many drift events there, like, pretty much zero, all of the, like, street scenes picked up again. Because there's nowhere to go, nowhere close to go anyway.
Yeah.
I remember I used to go out on a Friday night and have an argument with a cop. And they're like, you know, there's plenty of places for you guys to go. And I'm like, where? He's like, you know, Hampton Downs. I'm like, what, on a Friday night? Don't think so.
Yeah, I know.
And I'm like, plus Hampton Downs is like fucking 40 minutes away. And plus, and I was like, are you going to pay for the ticket to get in? And he's like, it can't be that expensive. And I was like, oh, it's like fucking at least $150, you know, like depending on who runs the track day. Not including tyres, gas, food, like, you know, all that shit.
Expensive day, yeah, that's for sure.
Not all of us earn $100,000 a year to get paid to sit on our ass.
And cops don't even earn that, eh?
No, they earn like fucking 60 or 70. Yeah, depends what you are. Like detectives earn anywhere from 70 to 80 to 90, depending on how high up you are.
Yeah, that's the one.
Nice. I don't know. They do get paid alright, bro. Like my mum's she's the operations coordinator for community patrol, which is a like government funded / like volunteer organization, and she's only supposed to do like 3 days a week or something, but she does like every fucking day. But anyway, she gets paid like $98,000 a year for that.
No, fucking hell, that's alright.
Yeah. I'd say like detectives and stuff. And like higher ups within the police organization, they do get paid like a decent amount. But like the bum boy cops that come out on a Friday night, they're on nothing, chump change. Yeah. But good benefits, bro. Like, it's like, okay, you get paid $65,000 a year, sweet. But they get like 3 days off a week, and like every fucking 4 weeks, they get like a week's holiday.
Yeah.
Like, it's pretty fucking crazy, bro.
Phone and car.
Yeah, phone and a car.
Fuck, filthy pigs.
I think it's like, and you get health insurance and like free medical and dental.
That'd be the one.
So like, I think it's like, I mean like, I know by the time you add up all the benefits and stuff, it does end up being like an 80-90k a year job type deal, as long as you take...
Car's usually $10,000 a year.
Yeah. Phone's a couple of grand. Medical and dental, there's fucking 10. Easy.
Yeah, fuck yeah. I was going to do the Audi tonight, but I can't be fucked, eh?
It's all good. This I don't really know if this needs much. Hey, this.
I can't see it at the moment. So. Does it hold angle like the Valiant?
Yeah, just not doesn't quite get to full lock like the Valiant does.
Maybe chuck a little bit more power at it.
It almost feels like it needs it.
308's a fucking shitty old boat anchor, man. they're pretty dead.
Just gonna fast travel up to this DS1. Fuck, I've been...
They don't usually make a lot of power, eh? My motor was oversized. Boston's the filthiest cam we could get to go with the car was idled at like 1100, I think.
Oh yeah.
Filthy as. And then tune length headers.
341
to a big single Kobe.
If I chuck pistons in it, it gets me to 351 and 650 newton meters.
Shit, yeah, does that make a lot, does it? Damn. Yeah, go on, give it the works, bro.
Just say fuck it.
Yeah.
6.2 liter, massive blower, 407 kilowatts, which is fuck all. For a 6 liter V8 with a blower.
Oh, dope, bro.
Yeah. Shitty push rods, and it's probably got massive overlap on the valves and cam profile and that.
Yeah. Does it change the sound?
Nah.
Okay.
Changes how the sound responds, but doesn't change the sound itself.
Yeah.
Like, just because it revs faster and whatnot.
Yeah.
Even when you change the exhaust, it doesn't change the...
Holy shit, yeah, it's got some power.
Those fucking concrete barriers, man, they stop you in your tracks. Might have been too much.
Yeah, too much for this section anyway. Now we could grip the fuck out of it.
It's still on stock tyres.
Is it?
Yeah, like stock compound, yeah. It's not even on street compound.
Cool. Yeah, you're only fucking idling around. Whoa, hello, who's that?
Dink.
Yeah, sick.
Whoops. I love the fucking roof rack thing on that car.
Yeah.
I have one of those. Ooh, leg.
Think.
Aha. It's got some forward bite, man.
Oh, yeah. Sick.
For stock compound.
Yeah.
Fucking concrete.
These are double wishbone front.
Are they solid rearing?
Yes. Yeah.
Yeah. Oh no.
My eyes are done, bro.
Yeah, I'm getting that
way.
Getting that way myself.
Yeah.
Getting late. I've been streaming for like 3 hours.
Nice. Fucking that stream looks all good, eh?
Yeah, what's is it like at least visible in terms of quality? Because I think it's something like 720 at 30 at like 3000 bitrate or something. It's not very up there.
No, it's good, bro. Yeah, no, it's not terrible at all.
It's about as good as I can get it on the connection anyway. Well, it might be 10. Oh no, I think I did drop it back to 720. I could probably go up to 1080. I don't think it made a big difference though, from memory.
Yeah.
Resolution doesn't seem to matter a hell of a lot with YouTube. It's the bitrate that generally makes a difference. Yeah. Especially if you're not watching it full screen, you know.
Yeah, nice. No, it looks good, mate.
Oh dear.
Sheep, don't jump off, bro.
Alright, bro.
Good chat with you tomorrow.
Yep.
Because the buzz when you get out of bed.
Alright, sweet. We'll do.
No, bro. Cheers.
Later.
See you.
That's it for the stream. Thanks for watching, everybody. Even though I'm talking to no one, it's all good.